Hello YouTube, you may not know me, but I know you. I know all about you, all about your videos your grandparents put up of you singing in the choir when you were 5 years old. Okay, that was awkward. But on that note, my name is Ryan, and this is awkward. I was getting into the van after work, and my jeans tore. I don't mean tore in the back, I mean tore down the inseam, completely down the inseam. My jeans were trashed. Unfortunately, I had to keep working, so at the very next place, I had to try to work it out to get tape, and tape my leg back up together, and now I'm headed to the bus. I'm headed to the bus with taped up jeans. I'll let you know how that goes. You may not be able to see right now, but that guy over yonder, he's walking with crutches. He has no gloves and a broken leg. That's shitty. Like, he has to stop every 30 yards to warm up his hands for 30 seconds before. You guys just look at my collar? Before he goes up to 30 yards. I'd fucking call a cab. Fuck that, I would not walk. Well, the bus ride wasn't that bad. On the downside, it is chillier than a son of a bitch out here. I can feel the breeze on my leg. There are vehicles everywhere. Yes, everywhere. Everywhere. Like I was saying, though, bus ride wasn't that bad. No one talked to me. Anyways, nobody talked to me, no one even looked at me, even though I had tape up and down my leg. It wasn't as bad as I thought. It could have been a lot worse. First things first, sorry about the darkness scenes. It was filmed at night, but lights weren't as good as I thought they would be. I am planning on getting a new camera and new video movie editing, new video editing software for my computer soon. Anyways, this is just an introduction. I'll see how it goes. If it goes good, I might do more awkward stuff later on. Or I might just wind up vlogging a lot.